Use this dive to familiarize yourself with the area outside the caverns below Diablo's Reef. Try to avoid going too deep into the caves as you can easily get lost. We dropped off plenty of ammo near the oxygen zone, so if you run into trouble, you should be able to defend yourself easily. The old oil rig now stands abandoned and forsaken. Ever since strange occurrences began plaguing the structure, engineers reported that something massive was attacking the rig's framework and foundations, tearing holes in the steel and causing the entire structure to become unstable. Divers were sent to investigate and repair the damage, but they quickly needed to continue their work. Two of the team had been savagely attacked by something in the dark abyss, their bodies found mutilated and unrecognizable. Flight 412 crashed several. The pilot inexplicably lost control after reporting that something was trying to attack his mind. Only three bodies were found after they washed ashore. Our scanners have picked up something massive lurking near the old plane wreck. It's probably just a whale, but still worth investigating just to be sure. Flight 412 crashed several years ago under strange circumstances. The pilot inexplicably lost control after reporting that something was trying to attack his mind. Only three bodies were found after they washed ashore a few days later. Their skin had been removed and the eyes had been gouged out.